3,200. Tony Ryan runners enter here. And we'll give you our team battle on that girls' side. So we have just the 4x4 left to go. Oakland just ran away with 33 points. Calabasas is second at 31, but they do not have a 4x4 team. Sarah, though, is third with 28 points, and they do have a 4x4. So if they can get third or better, they can pass Oakland. On the boys' side, now the shot put is over. Great Oak picks up 6 points there. So Great Oak goes into the 4x4. They do not have a 4x4 team, but they are leading with 30. They do have a runner in this race, however. Mira Mesa has a 4x4 team, and they have 25 points. And Clovis North has 23 points, and they have a 4x4. And that's Kevin Ramos right to the front. Ethan Danforth in second. And Ramos, very quick, 68. Fine first lap. Ramos, Danforth, Oliverian. Sophomore Young.
Just keep watching this, I'll tell you.
And Liam Anderson, winner of the 1600 in 5th place right there. But Kevin Ramos taking the pace out here. Ramos has run 9:06. Several of these boys in that 9-minute range. Dan for the great cross-country seats. Oliverian just made great breakthrough and track here into that right 9-0 range, 2:16. And Liam Anderson, our state leader at 8:52, did that at Arcadia. Picking up with as Ramos starts to pull away. Strangio Jesuit making a move to get around that group. And Robert Miranda now moving up. So just like with yours, we got a ton of national quality 3200 meter runners. And all of them trying to position themselves to make sure they go with this group. But it is Kevin Ramos of Rubido. Ramos, Miranda, Danforth, Oliverian, Strangio, Anderson. And come by at 1,200, 324, 768 here. And Miranda bridging that gap a bit. Here we go, Ramos, Miranda, Danforth, Oliverian.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. Sorry, nobody was counting on this. And we're setting ourselves up for a great last 1600. Kevin Ramos and 28 of his friends following him. Here we go. Joaquin Martinez de Quinones with the headband there moving up for Cathedral Catholic. So we go Ramos, Miranda, Martinez de Quinones, Danforth, Strangio, Anderson, Oliverian, Carvajal, and right at 434. So we're certainly set up for making a split, second fast to 1600. Got to believe somebody in this group is going to take this pace out here.
Let's go, man!
It's fast on that back now. Here we go, Ramos. Miranda, Martinez de Quinones, Danforth, Strangio, Anderson moving back up in there. Carvajal of Great Oak burying points to their team score. Carvajal, the red top and the blue shorts, part of that great California State Division I championship team once again. This will be Great Oak's last chance with no 4x4. Ramos continues to lead the 1,200 meters. Ramos, Strangio, Martinez de Pinares, Danforth. Here comes Ethan Court, who until earlier today had the fastest mile in the state this year. That's him in the yellow with the green stripes of Mariposa. And he is changing that tradition right behind the new leader in the state at 1,600, Liam Anderson. Carvajal staying right in there. Ramos Strangio on his shoulder. The junior from Rubidó, Ramos, the sophomore from Jesuit, Strangio, Martinez de Pinos on the inside in the red and white, Danforth in the yellow top and the green shorts on the outside, and then Anderson and Miranda, Carvajal, Court, and Young. Meters to go, 652, 68 on that. And we're picking up Allen Bowles last year, finished with 54 to win it, and they take that again this year. Because we've got 600 meters to go, and we've got 15 boys who want to be state champ. There comes Justin Hazel, the LA City section champ. Hazel had a great finish to win the Mount Sac Relays this year. Strangio, Danforth, Hazel, Anderson, Court, Ramos. And Hazel moving up. Here we go. Marcus Mota moving up here, trying to get in. But here we go. 7:59. Strangio Hazel is at good miles, being the LA City section champ, the California State Division I cross country champion. He takes it out. 300 meters to go. Strangio trying to stay close. Miranda trying to close. Danforth, Anderson. And here comes Strangio coming back. The sophomore from Jesuit. 200 meters to a state championship. He takes the lead. Strangio and Hazel coming back. Hazel coming back on his shoulder. Strangio trying to hold him off. It'll be one of these two. Strangio on the right, Hazel on the right. Strangio on the inside, Hazel on the outside. Section champ, he goes under 9, 8:57.90, and Court, 8:59.56. Danforth right there all the time, 9 flat 30. Anderson, what a devil, finishes fifth, 9 flat 60. Livingston of De La Salle moves up well, 9:03.75. Moda, big race for the Stockdale, 9:04.42. Martinez de Benoist, 9:05.34. Galindo of Clovis North, 9:05.80, 1 point from scoring there.
Your attention to the award standings, event number 18, the results of the boys, 3,200 meter run.
placing sixth from Will Sounds, tying 9.3875, Connor Livingston. Placing in fifth from Redwood, time of 9:00.60, Liam Anderson. Placing fourth from Canyon, a time of 9:00.30, Ethan Dan Ford. Coming in third from your Costa, this time of 8:59.56, Xavier Court. Coming in second from El Camino Real, this time of 8:57.90, Justin Hazel. In your 2018 California State Track Champion from Jesuit, this time 8:56.18, Matt Strangio.